do you want to know more about your options apart from academia?
For all of you which doesn't know what we are the Young Life Scientist Austria.
Come and join our out-of-the-box talks that offer you insights into a wide range of professions within the life science sector and allows you to chat and network with the speakers. Last week, Benjamin Bayer explained how and why he works for a startup while simultaneously working on his PhD.
And also, the articles I have to publish can be, of course, used to convince our customers that we know what we're doing and that it's work, or can even be in cooperation with them. Okay, I've tried to break the sketch down. There is no real daily routine, so that's why it's mostly about time management.
Don't be a fool. Think outside the box.